Can I help you?
You ever seen shrapnel burn up Gomez's head?
No.
Hello?
Yes, when did you guys start making fur burgers?
Fur burger?
Yes, I found a cock hair in my burger.
Ow!
Ow!
Whoa, what the fuck you doing, little nigga?
Hey, dude, you, man. I'm gonna do you.
Well, I don't know what your deal is, Vin Diesel, but he's my buddy, and I needed someone to play Halo with, so I gave him my number so he can come play Halo with us.
Why the fuck did you say it was a goddamn last beer?
Well, who was it? Who was working the grill back there?
I don't know.
Put them on the phone. See if they want a problem with me. I bit into it, and I got pubic hair in my teeth.
Hey, Hogan! Pulling out goddamn scuffed up my cowboy boots. I had it with him.
I found. Oh, how can I say this?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Well, I'm trying to explain it to you. Will you listen to me?
Yeah, but how zesty is that motherfucker?
Hey, sir, you need to not use that word anymore.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? What kind of manager are you, huh? You want me to stick my pubic hair in your mouth? I'll give you a real nice fur burger.
I'm bleeding the dance.
Just one moment, please.
Okay, I'm sorry.
That shit's quite all right.
What's the problem?
You know what? I ain't got no fucking money. Can you believe that shit?
Yes, I can.
You put in the trolley, I got some last 20.
My voice is sound like this because I was raised on black coffee and cigarettes, man.
Okay.
My mom gave me dirty lunch meat.
Because I bit into one of your employees' pubic hairs. One of their cock hairs.
Look a good fellow.
You call it ape hanger boogie? You know about that, huh? The ape hanger. I know you guys got locked in my damn lines, right?
Hey, guys. Okay, I'm done.
Huh?
Was it you?
No.
You mind if I come down there and sniff your pubes?
Everybody knows you're lost in the night.